Hey, I've got a 2015 Hyundai Sonata. With this key fob remote, the bar is dead. I will show you how to start the car. So, as you can see, when you press the start button, it says key not detected. You press again, it asks, it says insert key. So, to insert the key, open on this compartment and put the key on that slot. Push it in. And then when you press the brakes, the car will start. All right. Thank you for watching.